Today, I'm going to show you an area I tested on my forearm with a fractionated radio frequency device. It's going to leave little pinholes and areas that are going to heal on my arm. What I did was I took growth factors, applied them twice a day to one of those spots, and the other one I didn't. Same energy, same fluence, exact same settings. I used the Viora VFR. I'm going to show you the treatment head, going to show you the progression of my forearm, and you can see why I use growth factors in my clinic for healing times, for post-procedure, but also for general skincare for my patients and the home microneedling system. So first of all, let's look at the VFR head so you get an idea. Here is a picture of it. There, those little pins put radio frequency, and the radio frequency jumps from one to the other. I can go with a quick pulse duration so that it's kind of like frying the top of the skin. You're creating a little burn like a laser, but this is electrical energy. There's no laser, so it does not see color. It's safer in that sense. Or I can go slow duration to heat and build more deeper collagen. These two plates on the top here put the deeper heat in, and then the little pins do the switching. I went with the settings of a very quick hit of heat, and it hurt. There's no question, when you decrease the pulse duration, so a big hit of energy, it does hurt a little bit. And then I followed it for a week. It took a week to 10 days for the non-treated one to go away. So we'll have a little look at that. And here's the device being used on a face. You can watch my other videos on there. But let's go look at my forearm. Now, one thing to keep in mind just before we get there is the face heals much better than a forearm. So that the face has this ability to heal without scarring. And that's one of the benefits of treating the face. Although everyone sees it, the forearm takes a lot longer with a device to heal. I've done so many tests on my forearms over the years. I can tell you this. So we measure everything just like I show you on the 3D imaging. This is another test. So if we look, let's go look at my forearm. So here, this was done, sorry, with my iPhone, but here you can see the area with the scabbed over. That is the untreated one 5 days after. And where my finger's on top of now, so this area right here, that's where I treated it and used the growth factors. And I use them twice a day, the exact same one that comes with the roller system. And I didn't do anything else differently, and I made sure that the growth factors did not spill over into the area that was untreated. And you can see clearly that the area that I did not use the growth factors, by 5 days, it still was healing. It was scabbed over. That's normal healing. I have many fractionated RF systems in my clinic. I like radio frequency. I have an E-Matrix. I have the newer state-of-the-art Viora VFR. But I have and another one, a roller one, a Skinfinity. And I have that many because I don't know if the state-of-the-art ones work better until I have the older technology. This was done with the Viora VFR short pulse duration. I'm demonstrating to you why in my neck video that there's a link to up here, I said neck serum that works. I did the full neck with the Viora VFR. You can watch that video and I'll put a link below so you can see why I do that treatment and then add the growth factors and send them home with that to get the results I do in the neck. So if you want a complete video on how that all works, you can watch that video. Healing time is very important, and decreasing long-term inflammation decreases the aging. That's a theory well proven, and it's why people, one of the reasons why people fast and eat certain foods as well. I put a complete playlist up here on things you can do at home to keep your skin and body beautiful, healthy, and vibrant.